what is it like working on Big Time Rush?
It is more fun than I could possibly express. The guys are very talented and a lot of fun. The creator, Scott Fellows, is just a brilliant guy who's got a very clear vision of what he wants and a great track record with other stuff that he's done. From 8 o'clock in the morning till 8 o'clock at night, he's nothing but focused and alive and everybody's favorite cheerleader. Like I said, the guys are all so talented and funny. It's a joy to be a part of it.
Could you tell us how a day of filming goes?
Well, show up, you know, depends on what your call time is, 7, 8 o'clock in the morning, and generally people wander over to the set and get themselves something from craft services, some coffee or some breakfast or something, and then wander into the trailer for makeup, and people are going over their scripts and sides for the day. Some people, you know, exchange funny stories about perhaps the day of shooting that somebody else wasn't a part of, and or perhaps an interview or two that they may have done. And after people get through makeup and you block the scene so you know how it's going to run, it's down to business, but still remains very lighthearted and fun, but focused. And people go all day like that, so 8, 9, 10 o'clock at night.
Wow.
I can't say enough about how focused and how much energy everybody brings to this program for what can be 14 and 15 hour days.
Who plays the most pranks on the set?
I think all the guys have collectively played a couple pranks on Gustavo. I don't know if they're fit for web accomplishment.
Uh-oh.
That would have to be something you'd ask the guys. I don't know that I would feel comfortable. That's really the only prank that I've heard about. I think Carlos, Kendall, Logan, and James are all equally able to pull off a prank and may have when I'm not there. I've only been in half of the episode, so I haven't seen everything.
Gotcha. Do you have a favorite Big Time Rush song?
You know, it's amazing. They're all so catchy. I like Halfway There. At any given point, I'll find myself, you know, in the morning or at night or in the gym someplace, and one of those songs will be going through my head, and you know how that is.
Yeah.
When you can't get a song out of your head, but it's not something that I dislike. I love it. I think that they're so catchy. I'd love to meet the guys who wrote those and shake their hands because they really work. How about you? What's your favorite?
Mine is probably Halfway There, too. I really like it.
It's inspiring, isn't it?
Yes, it really is. That episode was good, too.
Yeah, I mean, it's, everything comes together. The script, the writing being the script, the acting, the music, the editing. It's really, I don't know if you've, spent a lot of time around actors or sets or what your background is, Tim, but I've been on a fair number, and this is one of the most cohesive, fun groups of people I've had the chance to work with.
That's awesome. Do you relate to your character Arthur Griffin?
Well, I'm not him, but, you know, I think he's innocently fun spirited in any way, which I'm glad. It's just he's about business. If it comes down to it, the dollar will make his decision for him. But you know, he enjoys the music division because there's a little part of him that likes to play with it, and it, even if it's not being as successful as he would like it to be, he keeps it around because it's a fun toy, and he does deep down enjoy the kids and want them to have enjoy the guys and want them to have success. So, am I anything like him? Outside of being driven, I wouldn't know what else to say.